Braving sub-zero temperatures, Indian Americans held peaceful protests outside Pakistani and Chinese diplomatic missions in the USA. Several Indian Americans protested before the Pakistani consulate in Chicago and New York. With placards displaying "Stop supporting terrorism," the protesters chanted "Bharat Mata Ki Jai" and demanded that Pakistan be declared a state of sponsoring terrorism. In a memorandum submitted to the Pakistani consulate in Chicago, the Indian American community urged Pakistan to stop supporting terrorists. An ETV Bharat report.